And what is a man?
Well, to be honest, I don't know what it means to be a man or how it feels to be a man.
What do you feel like on the inside?
On the inside, sometimes I don't really feel anything. I wouldn't really know.
Do you know what a woman feel like?
Yeah, emotional, bitter, angry.
Are you like that?
Not anymore.
Before coming to Bond, were you like that?
Yeah, I get easily offended. I would lash out at people. I would, shout over people. I would hold grudges against people. I would just be emotional.
Right. And at the time before Bond, you thought that was normal?
Pretty much,
that way?
Yeah.
And I ask that because I see a lot of men who have their mother's nature, and they literally act like a woman. They get angry, they are emotional, they overreact, they mm-hmm. think things personal, they can be bitter, and they can go after you, and they think that's their normal nature of being, and it's not. Isn't that amazing?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wow. Before Bond, did you tell women your problems?
I would tell my mom my problems. I would tell my aunts my problems.
And what would they say to you?
Oh, they'd be like, oh no, poor you, that's okay. You'll get over it. You'll be fine.
Poor you.
Yeah.
Before Bond, what was it like dealing with girls when you deal with girls?
I never really dealt with girls.
Are you afraid of them?
No, in high school, I would always see that they would try to use me to get things that they wanted, but I would automatically push them aside.
Oh, you would?
Because I already see right through.
Oh, and what did they want from you in high school?
Like, I remember in class, I was sitting in one of the areas, and she wanted to sit in my area, and she sat on my lap. She's like, oh, can I sit here, this and that? Oh, you're handsome. Like, you can up and get lost.
Really?
Yeah.
You would make them go away.
Pretty much.
The average man would have fallen for it and gave up the seat.
Of course.
Yeah. That's amazing. Before understanding what you understand, did you get depressed or have suicidal thoughts and those kind of things?
I did get depressed a lot.
And what does depression feel like?
I feel down. I feel tired. I feel like I don't want to do anything.
And how would you overcome that?
I don't really know how I overcame it.
Yeah. That's amazing. How about you, Joel? Is it hard dealing with girls?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Like being intimidated by them for no reason.
You'd be intimidated by girls?
Yeah.
Like afraid to approach them
yeah.
and all that?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
And why? What did you think would happen if you approached one?
Rejection.
That they'll reject you?
Uh-huh.
And so did you try to avoid?
Not to try to avoid, but I wouldn't be the one to do it.
You wouldn't be the one to do what?
To go out my way to try to start a conversation or make a conversation.
Because you were afraid to approach them?
Because I was afraid of rejection, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
And so how would you get a girlfriend?
It would just if it were just to happen. But I never went out my way to try to talk to them and try to make it become something or anything like that. It kind of just, when it happened, it would just happen.
They would have to come after you?
No, it would just be the right situation to where I ended up just talking to her for whatever reason. Like if it was because I danced, let's say if it was a rehearsal and she was on the team or whatever the case is, and she was already around and we ended up starting a conversation, but I never went out my way to do it because I was always afraid.
Really? Is that abnormal? Does that seem abnormal to you?
That's super abnormal.
To be afraid to approach a girl?
Yeah, you shouldn't be afraid because that's making the girl a god. That's making her more, because it's like you want it so bad that you don't want it to go wrong.
Wow.